Welcome to First Steps with ASM, creating a four-way junction roads network. This video shows you how to create the following four-way junction from scratch in ModelDesk. A road network typically consists of several road elements connected by junctions. Open a ModelDesk project and the corresponding experiment. On the menu bar, go to Environment, Road, and click New. By default, a new road consists of a single straight road element. Click Save. Enter a new file name and click Save. The road network view allows you to specify the characteristics of the road network in its entirety. It provides different panes to display and modify road elements and junctions in the road network, as well as routes, markers and traffic objects. The Road Network 2D Preview pane gives you an overview of the network in the XY plane of the coordinate system. Double-click the road element to open the road element view. This view provides different panes to specify segments, lanes, scenery, surface, position markers, traffic objects and shapes. The Road 2D Preview pane displays the horizontal profile of the road element, with the course of the road element in the XY plane. The Road 1D Preview pane displays the road element without any curves in the coordinate system, which is related to the road via S and D coordinates. The S coordinate describes the position along the reference line in the XY plane, while the D coordinate is perpendicular to the reference line. By default, a road has one straight segment, which is 100 meters long and contains one lane. Next, modify this segment. In segments, change the length, M, to 300. Go to Lanes. Note, when downloading the road to ModelDesk, the length of the last, and in this case, only lane section is automatically extrapolated to the end of the road. Click one of the plus buttons to add a second lane next to the first lane. Select lane 0 and open the properties pane. Click the auto hide button to pin the properties pane to keep it open all the time. Go to lines, right line, preset, and select dash. In the Road 1D preview, you can see that the center line of the road is now dashed. Select the lane section. For lane sections, offset to reference line, enter the value 1.75 to move the reference line to the center of the road. Click anywhere in the Road 1D preview. For driving direction, number of direct lanes, and number of oncoming lanes, enter the value 1. The direction of each lane is indicated by small arrows on the road segment in the Road 1D preview. Click Switch to Road Network View. Now, create the four road junctions. Open the context menu of the Road Network 2D preview and select New Junction, Four Connections. Drag and drop the junction to the end of the road segment to connect their connection points. Once a connection can be formed, the blue connection point turns orange. After the connection has been made, the connection points turn red. The red color suggests an inconsistency, which will be fixed in a few steps. To get a better view of the road network, use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out, and use drag and drop to adjust the preview. Click the magnifying glass in the top right corner to view the complete network. From the context menu of the road element, select Copy. From the context menu of the Road Network 2D preview, select Paste. Drag and drop the new road element to a blue connection point on the junction. Repeat the last two steps 2 times. In Roads Network, click the Name Edit field and enter descriptive names for each road element. Now to the previously mentioned inconsistency indicated by the red color of the connection points. Select the connection point half of the junction and check the connection point consistency entries to view possible inconsistencies. The arrangement and number of lanes of the junction does not match those of the road elements. For connection point, connection, click Adapt Properties to match the properties of the selected connection point to that of the connected road element. The connection point turns green. Alternatively, select the junction. And for junction, connections, click Adapt Properties to adapt the properties of all the junction's connection points at once. Finally, connect the remaining roads. From the context menu of the connection point half of the North Road, select Connect, Modify. Then click the connection point half of the West Road to connect the two roads. Repeat the last two steps to connect the East to the South Road. In Road, click Save to keep the changes to the road. Then click Activate to link the new road to the ModelDesk experiment. You have now finished creating a four-way junction road network from scratch.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.